What is going on, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Tekken. You are really here, Chris, and in today's video we are gonna go for more. Let's see what the everything is want. We are gonna go for more fight. Right now I'm on level 6 in this game, so we can progress much more. I can see that I'm playing more compared to other fighting games. Why? Because Tekken has been one of my favorite games for a long time, so I'm pretty excited that we have Asuka. Wow, all right, nice. So we have one more hero coming to the game, so let's see. Fighter, Asuka right here. Let's go for fight, story, act. We're going for an ancient book right here. Xiaoyu, that is what we're going to go against with. Alright, first round we're gonna go against the panda.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, panda, come on.
Fight!
Wow. Taking advantage.
KO.
There you go. Patience.
You win.
Yep, you can be. Not sure why he's going to the lake area, so 101 with 101 XP. This is going to choose where we are heading to. Gonna go to this guy here.
Get ready for the next battle.
I choose you.
Wow.
Great.
Woohoo.
You win.
That was super close. Come on, Dragon.
Get ready for the next battle.
Since I have much more chances of winning.
Fight.
What? That is so
okay.
I almost
you
gave
win.
Her the that is so unfair.
Get ready for the next battle.
Right, King. You have half of your life, but I know you can do. So as you progress, the character become much more smarter.
KO.
Ooh, that was a close one.
You win.
Yeah. There you go, Frank. I know you can. Alright, so we looks like we are doing one round.
Get ready for the next battle.
Stick and go. We have 341 life more available for Feng. So I'm gonna just save.
Fight.
Yep. And awesome. I'm not sure who should I maintain.
Get ready for the next battle.
Kazuya.
Perfect.
Ooh.
You win.
Awesome. Alright, looks like I will level up. Yeah, something to see. Having element bonus damage starts to speed. But if I have Kazuya, you actually do it. Let's use thing. I'm gonna utilize that. There you go, Frank.
Get ready for the next battle.
Give me that 15% damage. Give me that.
Fight.
Work.
KO.
Okay. Wow.
You win.
That is weak. Right. That's pretty quick. Okay, we have that. And we have Xiaoyu Fragment. Got two of that. Look at that. Definitely my characters is not ready at all. It's gonna be a long fight, guys. I'm gonna keep that, call it off the meat. Mean, mine, sorry, mine. In the next video. So that will be the act of now. Whatever we want. level up rewards. Let's see what he gets. So possible rewards, probably 8,000 or whatsoever. So we got that 8,000. Alright. Awesome. Dojo chest. Okay, so we do have ping available. This is where you really need to choose properly on who you're gonna have.
Get ready for the next battle.
So Law versus Dragon.
Come and get some. I dare you.
Fight.
Oh wow.
KO.
All right.
You win.
I think I left him too open.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm gonna use Fing right now. Against Nina.
This should be fun.
Fight. KO.
There you go.
You win.
Finish is just awesome. Seriously. Alright, so 1 hour and 14 minutes right there to actually open this dojo vault. We can actually go for another one, but I'm gonna put that to rest. And that should be wrapping up this video for now. Thank you guys so much for watching, I appreciate the news. If you're new, hit the subscribe button, like the video down below, leave a comment as usual. And I'll get back to you to video. I'm Chris, and this is Tekken on Android. And I'm out, guys. Peace.